The Vietnamese Communist Party Congress is arguably the country's biggest political event. Held over 9 days and mostly behind closed doors, delegates will elect 200 candidates into a central committee. That committee will then vote in Politburo members, who in turn nominate 4 top jobs, including party chief. The main candidates for the new positions are said to be widely known, but in December, the government imposed an official ban on such discussions to discourage potentially critical debate.
They're extraordinarily sensitive because this is a one-party state. Where is the feedback? Where is the self-affirming vote of the people, public opinion polls, editorials in independent newspapers, even opposition? They have none of that. And so the party feels extremely sensitive.
Rights groups say the government has intensified a crackdown on critics prior to the Congress. Vietnam consistently ranks in the bottom 10 in the World Press Freedom Index, compiled by Reporters Without Borders. Political watchers say they don't expect much to change.
The main focus for the country is for the next 5 years would still be trying to keep an acceptable rate of economic growth and maintain social stability, especially amidst the pandemic. Foreign policy for the past 5 years, the main challenge is trying to keep balance between China and the U.S., amidst a very increasingly hostile environment in the South China Sea.
Vietnam and China are locked in a territorial dispute in the South China Sea and have had several standoffs there. The US, meanwhile, has been seeking to counter China's rising influence in the region. Party delegates will need to choose new leaders who can navigate those tensions, along with the country's response to the coronavirus. Vietnam has been successful in containing it so far with strict quarantine and extensive testing and tracing. But like the rest of the world, its economy has suffered. Growth slowed to its lowest level in more than 30 years, but is on track to recover. And the party's new leaders will need to make sure that happens. Florence Looi, Al Jazeera.